my queen. And together, we would rule like the gods we are. But you crushed that dream, ground you to dust. Hear me, Rosfield! You will pay for what you've done. I'll tear you apart with my hands!
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kuka. No pity. And no mercy!
The world has chosen. I am in my element. There's no escape. The Earth will always be my domain.
Nice try.
There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Another time, Muthos. Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Ludus scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that, Torgal? Not telling, eh? Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
You missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got out of there alive.
When did the Royalists arrive?
Right after you went inside. Just when we thought we were shot of Titan's lot. Empire Lordins. Not enough of them to worry us, though.
No. You didn't see the one who took Kuka away.
So, what? You think they came here to save him? Well, I'll be fucked if I know what's going on, but every minute we spend racking our brains, that bastard's getting further away. So what do we do?
We go back to the hideaway. I'm too tired to think. As are you, by the looks of it. And after what Jill's been through. Let's worry about Kuka later, shall we?
Aye. All right. Well, give us a chance to solve the riddle of your magic mud, too. Hey, how you feeling? Ready to go home?
Just look at the state of you. You're more of a wreck than this place. Is this what you call taking better care of yourself? No more excuses. Fine.
Don't worry, Gav.
But we should have never let her fall into Hugo. Question is...
And what the hell were those royalists doing there?
I was wondering about that all...
Otto may have heard something.
And I'll talk to Torm.
The Lawsman. About what?
About your faithful hound, if any four-legged friend's ever done that. But what I want to know is, it's all well and good Torgal saving our art.
Right. Let me know if you learn anything.
Will do. And you do the same.
Jill. Listen to Taya.
I will. Thank you.
Mother, is now a good time? She's been better.
Good.
Any word on Kupka's movements?
Vivian's doing what she can to try and track it. We've sent ours out to the Curse Breakers and no leads yet.
All right. Let me know.
There he is. All right, Clive. Still busy saving the world.
Mid. When did you get back?
Just now.
What about your studies?
Adjourned. Since Hugo Kupka invaded Rosaria, all the canvas in uproar about it. He's gone mad. He's turned rogue. It'll be us next. You try concentrating with all of that.
All right. You win.
How long will you be staying this time?
Dunno. A while, most likely. Any road, while I'm here, I was hoping you could do us a favour.
Mid. You can't just expect me to...
Please, oblige her. While we are busy tracking down Kupka, you should have a little time to spare.
Professor! Now there's a face I haven't seen in a while. Shouldn't you have it buried in a dusty old tome?
I did, till a familiar trill pricked my ears. As ever, your exuberance is a breath of fresh air. Which successfully scattered the painstakingly assembled fragments of my thoughts.
I'll take that as a compliment. Well, Clive, you heard the professor. So, I'll meet you in the storeroom when you're done.
Wait, hold on! Breath of fresh air. Bloody tempest, more like.
Oi, Otto, you got my gill?
Huh? What are you on about?
My fee for bringing Mid across. She said you were paying.
That little...
A storeroom, was it? I wonder what Mid's plotting.
Shouldn't you be getting some rest, Sid?
You took your time.
I'm a busy...
I'll get to the point then.
Mid, you've only...
And? I've been thinking... Dad said I had a knack for... That was his dream for me. But I've studied enough. I know that I can help the people.
Well. All right.
I knew you'd say yes, which is why I wrote up a list.
For me?
Who else?
What?
First things first, I need equipment. And there's the designs for the stuff I need. And the other materials I can work myself. Just need a generous benefactor. Apart from the wood, I'll need a carpenter for that, but...
Is that everything?
For now. I'll let you know if I need help.
Where to start? Materials and tools. That means Karen and Blackthorn.
Basically, I need a smith, a merchant, and someone who can work wood. And let's face it, my student allowance isn't going to stretch that.
little uns have been up to their old tricks again. Jill looked white as a sheet when they brought her back.
Was wondering, Med's back
just now. She's planning his... Think you can find...
This lot?
Excellent.
It's paid. If it weren't for it...
Indeed it would.
I'll send the...
Thank you, Karen.
Is it business or pleasure?
You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. I reckon I can find a buyer. Is that all?
Blackthorn, you busy?
What's it look like?
I have a committee requires. Do you think you can make them?
Bloody.
My thanks. That just leaves the carpenter. Let's see if Bardolph's available.
Clive? What do you want? Scratches, right? Not bad, if I do say so myself. And how am I meant to do that then? That it? Fine.
A lovely fragrance.
It's all right. See, doesn't it? Maitlands have been up to their old tricks again.
To keep us. How do, Master
Bardolph?
So now. Well, but I'm afraid. You know.
That's my last.
Clive, what brings you... I don't mind if he don't.
Thank you, Martha.
He went up to Cressida on bis... far as I know.
I'll look from there, then.
Don't ask me what Bernard's doing in Cressida. He'll have his reasons, though, I'm sure.
Standards down.
Stay sharp. Ready, go? Be safe. Yeah.
If it ended up...
You do, Bernard.
Oh, do we? Building a workshop, you say? Well, that beats tech and...
Of course.
Well, that there... But I came up here hoping... But you're a...
It's the least I can do. This shouldn't take long. That should do it.
You made short work of that lot. Thank you, son. Now my folks can rest in peace once more.
How long is it since the village was abandoned?
Oh, people's... must be... oh, it may as well have been a...
I'm sorry.
Don't. Soon as I'm done, I'll meet you there.
That should take care of Mid's little list. Back before she thinks of anything else.